Firstly, sit on the edge of your seat and keep your back straight. When you pull your harp towards you, make sure that they're resting on your knees and not on your shoulders, because this can result as bad back pain. Then you can place your hand on the strings and keep your arms up straight and then play.